everyone. Today I am making a video, and I'm making a video of my students. It is Spencer and Tyler. Say hello.
Hello.
Say hello, Tyler.
Hello.
And we are in front of the music studio, and I'm teaching them music theory outside. So they're learning quarter notes, half notes, whole notes, and eighth notes. Now, Spencer has been learning this. That you get a chance to see it. It's called Speedboat. A little tethered. He is going to jump the song. So that means that he has to understand what a quarter note is, a half note is, and a whole note. So he has to sing it correctly. So Spencer is going to attempt to do it for you with the jump rope. Are you ready? You ready, Spencer? Okay, let's go, Spence.
Da, 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 da.
All right, that's his first attempt. He's trying to keep the jump rope going, so you know this is a... Yeah. Now, that was his first attempt. He's going to try to do it again. Now, understand, first of all, this helps if you are teaching young children and they are very active. It keeps them focused. It keeps them excited about music, and it keeps them learning. He's going to attempt to try to do it again, and he has to keep jumping no matter what. All right, you want to try it again, Spencer? Now understand, he's reading the music, and he's doing it in ta's and ta-ahs, okay? Thank you. Go ahead, Spence. Very good. Good try, though, Spencer. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, you'll see us in just a moment, and you're going to see Tyler try it. He's working on it, and now he's over there thinking about it. All right, so we'll put you on hold for a moment, and we'll be right back with more to learn. Okay, we're back. Now, Spencer said he's going to try to jump it, just jumping, because the jump rope is not cooperating with him. First of all, you know that this child is completely engaged. How old are
you? Seven.
He's 7 years old. Now, Spencer's one of my hyperactive kids. He loves to jump around, and it's sort of hard to keep children's age at this age, their attention span. So now we have had one problem today. Why? Because Spencer is completely engaged in learning. All right, so Spencer's going to jump it for you. He said he still can do this. So let's go, Spencer. One, two, ready, go.
Ta, 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 ta.
Very good. Ladies and gentlemen, that's teaching music theory outside, totally engaged with hyperactive children. Have a great day.